3 million people died due to drinking dirty water. Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Vatsal.
And my name is Mojish.
Our topic is the sixth goal of sustainable developments, that is clean water and sanitation. Water is very important in our daily life. For example, cooking and drinking. We should use clean water for drinking. Drinking dirty water can cause diarrhea, typhoid, and other diseases. 1/4 of world population is suffering with lack in safely drinking water. For example, twice the population of United States is lack in safely drinking water. 42% of healthcare facilities in Africa does not have access to safe drinking water. Now my friend Moses will tell about sanitation.
Sanitation refers to public health conditions related to clean drinking water and adequate treatment. Sanitation is important for all, helping to maintain health and increasing lifespan. However, it is especially important for children. Around the world, over 800 children under age 5 die every day from preventable diarrhea-related diseases caused by lack of access to water, sanitation and hygiene. The percentage of water on the earth and their uses.
1.3% of surface water, in that only less than 1% is fresh water. Remaining, we should purify it. 30.1% of groundwater, we should purify and we can drink it. 68.6% of glaciers and ice caps. We can't drink this water because it is in the form of ice. We should boil, purify, and we can drink it safely. So please save every single drop of fresh water.
Thank you.